What's going on? Travis Stetzel here with Get It Done Fitness, and today's post is about the five best ab exercises that you can do. Basically, the five best that I chose are those exercises that are going to get the most core activation and core stabilization going. And basically, when it comes down to crunch, you're not really getting that. When it comes to these exercises, you're getting the most bang for your buck. So watch the video and enjoy. Okay, those were the five top ab exercises in my category for most bang for your buck. So give those exercises a try, and you'll see how strong your abs will get. Always start with the basic progressions, build up from there. So from now on, give those stabilization core exercises a try, and you'll see some results. So until next time. Get it done.